Have you gotten a video to 1 million views on your channel? If not, listen to these tips where we explain how we got a video to 1 million views on Freedom Central and how you can too. Which video got a million views? Let's have a look. It wasn't that video. It wasn't that video. It wasn't that video. It wasn't that video. It was... How do I accept YouTube partnership with 1.1 million views? Let's see how we did it. This is YouTube analytics from the day the video launched in February 2014 to today. Let me hide myself. You can see that this video has been getting views fairly steadily with some spikes, but it continues to get views even today. How is this possible? Let's analyze the traffic sources in YouTube analytics to understand how this video is getting so many views. You can see a clear trend lately where the biggest number of views are coming from this colored region, which is external traffic. And this is the key. We embedded this video on a popular website that has relevant information this video covers. You should do the same. Have you made a popular video that's good for a wiki page? Put it on the wiki page, or a forum page, or in our case, the Freedom Dashboard. See, here is freedom.tm as the number one source of external traffic. Hiding myself, you can see 300,000 views came from this one website. But not only external, there's also a lot of direct or unknown traffic that accounts for 400,000 of those million views. And this is important. Look how few views came from playlists, YouTube channels, suggested videos, and YouTube search. Almost nothing. The lesson here is, don't just focus on YouTube SEO, titles, tags, and descriptions. Focus on getting your content out there on the internet on relevant websites, because you may get a million views from external traffic by embedding it in appropriate places. For your homework today, Freedom Family, go to your YouTube analytics and find the video that got the most views from external traffic. Then send it to us down there in the comments below and tell us where you're getting your external views from. This will help all of us see how we can embed our videos and grow together as a family, because that is the spirit of freedom. We all help each other grow together as a family. The Freedom Family. Do you have any other tips on how to get more views for videos other than YouTube SEO? Tell us down there in the comments below. For example, have you had success posting on Reddit? Have you had success posting on Facebook or other social sites? Tell us down there in the comments below. This video is part of my new YouTube tip series, episode 7. To see all the previous tips, click that I in case you missed any. And do you have any suggestions on what I should cover next? My goal is to create one video for every single YouTube feature that will help you grow. And here are a few more things that will help you grow. Get custom music to spice up your videos from our music factory that is 100% safe to use for the Freedom Family, even if you leave Freedom. All the music used in the George Show comes from our music factory. I index every single track down there in the description below with download links so you can get that music very quickly. Click that I to learn more about the Music Factory. The download link to all the Music Factory tracks is down there in the description below. And use the Video Factory to get awesome transitions that will spice up your videos. The download link to the Video Factory is also down there in the description below. It is equally 100% safe and free to use for the Freedom Family, even if you leave Freedom. Click that I to learn more about the Video Factory if you're curious. There is so much more we want to do with these 3D sets to make them better for you, Freedom Family. Tell us down there in the comments below what specifically you would like to see in these 3D sets now that we have a generally available version 1 for everyone in Freedom. And this applies to anyone who's applied to join Freedom but hasn't been accepted yet. You are also welcome to get these 3D sets and use them in your videos and live streams. Tell us how you are using these 3D sets down there in the comments below so we can all learn from each other and grow together as a family, because, say it with me, That is the spirit of freedom. We all help each other grow together as a family, the Freedom Family. And who am I? I am Papa George, George Sama, George Sun Pai, and many other names you, the beautiful Freedom Family, has given me. I am George, CEO and founder of Freedom! For Freedom and the Freedom Family! And I can't wait to see all the creative ways you are going to use these 3D sets in your videos and live streams. I am George, and you've been watching. Click that I to partner with Freedom and join the Freedom Family so we can all grow together. You get many perks like position music. You also get Epidemic Sound, a lot of other access to royalty-free videos, sponsorships, and many things to help you grow. Just click the links down there in the description below to get involved in our community, our forums, our Discord chat servers, meet our graphics team, meet our community team, all of that on Discord and the forums. What are you waiting for? Get started. And we will grow together as a family because this is the Freedom Family. You are part of it. We are all part of it. And we're all growing together. To get more George, click that big F. That will subscribe you to Freedom Central, home of The George Show. And PewDiePie gave one of you, Freedom Family, a big shout out. Click that video to see the shout out and to see our new 3D sets for you. And click that video to see what YouTube recommends you watch next.